All right, folks, welcome back to the Farming Simulator. So, let's go. Yeah, this section will be mainly about the sugar beet. Gonna feel like doing some sugar beet harvest. So, yeah. It's filling fast. Yeah, because there are no weeds on the field. So it's kind of strange, really. The weeds never appeared after I bought it. Maybe they were spread before. I don't know. Maybe not. There you indeed. Let him do his thing. Even though I was doing headlines, and I was doing headlines in this level field already. So let's go and sell. I bought a bunch of fields off screen from the money that I got. Oh, sugar with him. Currently the price is over 500 euro. 1000 liters, which is pretty good. Yeah, this tree is in the middle of the field, that's really annoying. What the fuck? So freaking laggy. That new freaking driver. Oh my god. What are you doing? Freaking workers, I swear. For the other one, I'm gonna have the problem. But yeah, I will just like swap and I'll have this tractor. I'll have for myself then. The tractor for the other. For the cover there, the worker. Yes, so sugar beet. 518. Pretty good. They're also off screen and I played the great demand for wood chips. It was over 500 and then when I reloaded it was only over 400. Like, what the heck, man? Yeah, that was pretty annoying, I'm not gonna lie. Today I wasn't done. Take care of some people again or not, I have to do. And then I went to the supermarket to buy some stuff. I mean, chocolate, drinks, potato chips, stuff like that. Bananas, some limes. So yeah. It's 2900, it's still lagging, right? Yeah. Damn, you pistol. For some reason, doesn't want to stay on 60, 59 most of the time. I was pretending to. Oh, well, like that, okay. Bueno, bueno. Yeah, I'm gonna work on those small fields while he's working on the big field. So I'll do it like that. Which I think is good enough. Oh yeah, when I came home I found out they're mulching the field. It's just across the road where I live. There was a lot of wheat already and wheat was spread at all. We harvested it like very early July and now it's quite early October. Today is like night. Yeah, night. So I'm guessing they will be soon either plowing it or disking it. Maybe even tomorrow. Oh no, I mean one sugar beet over there. What should I do? I guess nothing. It's still a full. Oh, there we go. Actually quite fine compared to the potato and other things. This is much more fun, I would say. I'll just go through the field, it'll be faster. Yeah, the corn I will probably harvest just with the combine. Yeah. I just had to use this guy. There was quite a few others off of these, like MLS. Dang. 108 frame reps. What is he doing? Excuse me, sir, I have a seizure. Yeah, it was looking weird. For sure. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I guess, yeah. Only more this guy have issues. Alright. Fair enough. go. Yeah, I'm missing. Oh well, whatever. Whatever indeed. Yeah, it blocked. Sure, we'll take care of it. Soon. Yeah, and then we'll take the car. Yeah, what the heck? Big as well. You don't need this shit. viu? Something in German. Beware. Something. Oh. Some awards from 2014, 2016. In this freaking vehicle, when looking at it, this freaking advertiser. Holy crap, there is advertising all over this vehicle. And it was the DLC for... only for 2015? I think it was, right? I think it was 15. And Europa was more 17. Oof, I don't know. It's been some time. Quite some time. Indeed. Ball's been free, huh? These games like Baldur's Gate, I would not, never imagine, I would not. I think they all never really interested me. To be honest, they're like some old time, not really old time, but you know, those RPGs from like late 90s, early 2000s. They're never my cup of tea. I had the feeling that you'd have some sort of issue in it. Should probably go check on him soon. Yeah, I have the best feeling. There might be an issue. Also, these fields 51, 53, 61, 60. were like one bundle. I had to buy them all. I think it was like over 200 or 300. I think 300. I can check. 73. Ooh. Else. Yeah, pretty pricey, I'm gonna lie. I'm gonna lie, pretty pricey. So gonna have perfectly hard income in the end. Wonder if there is like train that you can drive in the new DLC. Yeah, I'm glad to know about that. Actually. I'm not saying I use the train like a super lot, but you know. I'm not gonna lie, it's nice to have it. It's fun. It was added in 70, right? Yeah. 70, pretty sure. How about that? But so far all the giant map have it. It's not even the DLC ones like, you know, Estancia La Pacha. It was actually fun map, I should try that. Maybe it's my spring summer LP next year. And who knows what will be next year, you know, COVID and whatnot. All the shit happening around the globe. World War 3 maybe will happen. I'll be back.